Jason Summers, Josh Burstecker, and award-winning anchor Matt Getty. All the news you need in just 2 minutes. These are real people with real stories, only on Real 91.5 FM. This is WDBK.
Hello, and thank you for joining us for WDBK News on the Internet. It's your 24/7 news center for South Jersey. I'm Matt Getty.
And I'm Josh Burstecker.
Three teens are jailed today after planning what many are calling a Columbine-style massacre. Sometime on Wednesday, local police came into some information on a plan. As a form of revenge, three goth culture teens in which also believed in satanic worship began a harmless food fight in the school cafeteria. From there, they planned a more violent atmosphere. More on this as we get it.
Camden County College will soon be hosting its annual Spring Fling. Every year, Camden County College hosts the Welcome Back from the Spring Break. The Spring Fling features games, prizes, various vendors, and DJs from the one and only Real 91.5 FM. The event will be held outdoors and include a free barbecue. The Blackwood campus will be holding the event from 11 to 2 on April 19th of this year, and the Camden campus will hold its Spring Fling on the 28th of April. For more information on campus activities, you can log on to camdencc.edu for more information. Back to you, Matt.
Josh, thank you. Beautiful weather we're having outside today. Jason, what's it like out there?
It is 65 degrees and mostly cloudy here at Camden County College. The wind is blowing southwest at 19 miles per hour. Tonight there is a 70% chance of showers and thunderstorms, low 48. Tomorrow there is an 80% chance of rain, high 52, low 32. I'll have the 5-day forecast when I come back inside. Back to you.
Weather.
Definitely a big contrast from last week.
It was all sunny. Now we got rain, clouds. Ugh. We had snow the other day.
Yeah, what was up with that? Sleet. It was the weirdest thing. I walked out of the station, and the second I saw it was rain, sleet, hail all at once. Big story. Big change.
What the heck is going on with Mother Nature?
Well, I don't know, but our very own Jason Summers does. Jason, what's going on out there?
5-day forecast.
Thanks, Matt. Now for your 5-day forecast. Currently, it is 65 degrees at Camden County College with winds southwest at 19 miles per hour. Tonight, the low will be 48 degrees with showers after midnight. On Saturday, it will be a high of 51 with a low of 36 with a 70% chance of rain. On Sunday, high will be 58, low 39 with sunny skies. On Monday, the high will be 61 degrees with a low of 43. Nice weather all around. On Tuesday, still nice weather out there with a high of 62, low of 46. I'm Jason Summers reminding you that if you plan to go out tonight, remember your umbrella. Back to you.
Well, thank you, Jason. April is definitely the month of the March of Dimes. Hundreds walk in order to raise money for premature births. This month, the march will take place in 4 different locations at once, including Atlantic City at the Gardens Basin, Belmar at the Tyler Pavilion, Cherry Hill at the Challenge Grove Park, and in Glassboro at Rowan University. The march will take place on April 30th of this year. Keep tuning in, and we will give you more info as we get it. So back to you, Matt.
All right, Josh, definitely a good cause.
Definitely a good cause, and we'll keep all our listeners updated with that. Probably live team coverage we'll have out there. So the March of Dimes, so check it out, April 30th.
And for more on that story, you can also check us out on the website. It's myspace.com/WDBK News, and it's your 24/7 news center for South Jersey. I'm Matt Getty.
And I'm Josh Burstecker.
And from the entire WDBK News team, have a great night and a wonderful week. We'll certainly see you later.